Good morning, everybody. My name is Kohtaro Fujiyama. Nice to meet you today. Do you know that in Japan, there is a unique magic since the Edo period called tezuma? Tezuma is unique because of its mitate technique and its storytelling approach, other than its not like the usual magic. Mitate is a technique to make something like look like something else. For example, today I will perform butterfly trick in which I will use twisted piece of papers to express living butterflies. In mitate, it is important to leave some room for imagination. The shape of the tool is simple, so it lets the audience see through their imagination. The story is about the lives of butterflies, in which butterflies fly, find partners, and eventually die. After their death, many of their children butterflies fly away to start their own journey. This concept of death and life represents sense of transience, a theme common in Japanese arts and literature. Please feel the lives of us, human, through the lives of butterflies. I hope you will enjoy it.
Thank you. Tell me.